Changes are coming to the Naples Pier. Fishing is now allowed again. At first, you were only allowed to walk on the pier. City staff says they didn't see any problems, so they decided to reopen it to fish or anglers. Officials are asking that you still social distance while you're on the pier.